seen a few champions over the years, and they're three men. The three men really who have set their stall out and gone on to conquer the world in terms of Formula One. Horner, Newey, Vettel.
Most valuable man in Formula One standing there. And he doesn't have blonde hair.
Doesn't have much hair.